I love your book, Writing in the Glory. And I feel like as people, some people say, well, I'm not a writer, but it's the principles in your book are singing in the glory, writing in the glory, working in the glory, moving in the glory. It's being with him where he is.
If you're watching this, it's because the Lord has put a dream in you. There's a seed that God has actually put in you, and you're choosing to invest in your life and what he's doing. And so it's going to be such an incredible journey, and I just can't wait to see what the Lord is going to do. And let me tell you a little secret of the real reason we're here. You know, we talk about writing the glory, how to write and publish your first book. That's awesome. But really, I'm not here because I want you to write your book and get a book published. I'm here because you have a message and a calling and anointing of the Lord to release a message that he's birthed and burning inside of you. And so I want that to be released. And if it's through a book, praise the Lord, we're going to get that book out to impact the nations. There's something about books that can change the world. I want to ignite a revolution of burning hearts on fire, that you release the message God's birthed inside of you through a book so that it can transform the world.